From the dusty street of Ikasi to the dusty fields of Selokshini, busy after the Skumba. I'm talking your off-season tournaments of Sekasi, from Tembisa to Alexander, Springs to Davidson, Katlehong to Foslo, DK to MDN, you name them, with Louis Pencil, Estatulo, Mshishili is on the spy too, Sis Petersonke, Wumnandi Betiskila Sepuku.
Motho ka pa go ya bophirini ka gara mpa ga uteng ke bolela ka mang ka sa bolela ka mana wa ka wa ka thamena mena cheko skoma Samantha Riana the gushi bag dribbling wizard ke mo shebiwa ka mana ke na blue tick ma 11 11 kona le l professor phasa ka njana o dilo sile prof
monga
monga
se ke monga monga melo ka si football. Welcome to another episode of Usepentshini no monga ubumnandi be disk la sebhuqweni fandax lightembisa 1632 kimong section. I wanna find out I get to chill with the guy who decides to sit on the bench no more. So when I blow my now blow my corner, as we find out who got thing ring on mobile. Sam. Nin promise leke ukuthi ngizomfuna ndimfumane coach Grand.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, Nandi, welcome to Usebhentshini nomonga. So, ikasi lakho leli.
Yeah, ikasi la mithi mo.
Yeah. Abantu ababhayi bakucabe lethi skin. Coach Diba, Coach Kholi, yabo. Sikwazi struggling but sithathe usibusele emuva ukuthi uzalwa ba ukeleze ba and then ibhola wona likuthola ku.
Ya ngathi la ngikhulele khona ngikhulele esithanga ngihlala esithanga.
Sure.
Then ngifunda esekelo. Ngise school ngibasibiza esekelo primary.
Sure.
Then ngasuka ngaya ngahlala eModela.
Ya eModela.
Ya la ngase team.
Sure.
Ya so kula isikhathi esiningi sipende khona ngihlala khona
like
indawo like singathi nomzabalazo.
Ya
ya. Ya. Ngikhathe zakudala zokubiwa.
Ya. Yeah,
cause ithanga lami kungiprophethela pha.
Yeah.
Ngibulile ngalanga so.
Sure.
Then at the age of 10 years kula ngiqale khona ukudlala ibhola.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ngibule ground by basic ground 4. Ngibule ngiyazi.
Yeah,
ground 4. Before kuba nemikhukhu laphakathi madlela mabayibiza isithanga manje.
Yeah.
So I started playing ukudlala ibhola lapho. Then there's a team bayibiza Republic Boys.
Yeah.
Kuthi ngiyazi ukuthi right to screen. Madala bu yang movers.
Yeah.
Yang movers sinalothi wabo shakes.
Yeah.
Sure. Sine teenage.
Sure.
Yami ngadlala yes, I think ibona 4 5 years.
Yeah.
Yami kwenza kala unfortunately. Baba nama offer ngawathola kukhosta madlala madlala nabongeze. Basasayibiza ama calls.
Yeah.
Ngathola ama injury.
Sure.
Into eyangibhazisa after ngiqeda ukuthola ama injury.
Yeah.
Think about the hours 24 years.
Sure.
Then I decided to go, no, man, because you have to handle it.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so I wonder what does it. Maybe this thing is in now.
Yeah.
Why am I sharing about your body? Maybe
you
have to handle it. Yeah,
yeah.
I don't want to be a kid with my father.
Yeah.
Because I mean, they didn't feel like I was very important.
Yeah.
So until I decided to go, no, I changed my mind.
By coach.
By coach.
Yeah. Like usho ukuthi uthole injury noma ngoma 24 25 now. So u decide nini ukuthi thini be coach and uyintwana unjalo because usually yazi ama coach awulapha kuma lethe yabo rulani manje bayicala bana kuma 35 but obviously i perception ukuthi so coach asomdala so when at age 24 ibhola liyaphela but into oyithandayo so urealize nini ukuthi ngaba i coach eGrand lesi yazi yona manje.
Yeah, ngari ngicala ngivela ku join ali coaching
yeah.
I was 29 because niya ngahlala.
Yeah.
Tama injani mahlala isikhathi.
Sure.
Ngitshela ukuthi ngizobuya.
Yeah, yeah.
So ngabona ngathi eish. Isikhathi esibhekele kanjena bathi no. Angeke uzukhona umdlalo. Only way ungaqhazela ukuthi sifake iinsimbi yabo ngani no eish. Hey, wamanga ngikhona ngoba so ma decide eish. Athi ngenze something.
Yeah.
Sibona.
Sure.
Yabona. so wabane ntwana esithi kula benyama tone nempela
yeah yeah yila aqala khona into coaching
yeah kula izoqala khona
yeah yeah you know yiyekazi if someone would say giba or someone would say kholi into eza engqondweni ibe still at what point waqala khona ukuthi mhlambe ucoacha ibe and yahlangana kanjani mhlambe nama player ukuthi team ayiqala kwaba yiwo ukuthi aqala leyo team leyo nini kuba coach
yeah ukustarta ibe sayi starta it was 2007
yeah
yeah so my sister ta nakhona malanda maya mahotman
yeah
mahotman amo bricks bona mahotman asa ku start
yeah
so but no man bafuna ukwenza isquad
sure yeah
so bazwile bathi hayi kunomuntu ososo
yeah yeah yeah
so that is why sizela ku so then we started this form squad
yeah
sadlala in tournament I think it was Phoenix games
yeah
yeah sangena Phoenix games unfortunately saluza for the first year
yeah yeah
so and then ene kwaba into sifuna yazi ngichubeke into ekhubeka
sure
so then the second year
yeah
saluza ku I think it was second year yama field saluza kumaseni
yeah kumaseni
then kula silothatha khona 2010
yeah yeah because then
yeah besidlala ama different players
yeah
then it's me to vele bengisho noma ngathi I think ngingisayithola ithi
ngisho kana yeah
2010 because of this team
sure yeah so when I mean umncane mhlawumbe amanye ama player bo wa coacha uthola umuntu ongilwa nga 3 4 5 years you understand structure sakho sincane how do you command i change room uze babone ukuthi hayi uwophethe I'm saying this because of ama player bo wa coacha back then no abo Strego mabo Mshishi you know all these big players or not big players at that time but ama player ukuthi amnandi nahlunishwa igazi
no they were not training stella yona if you umuntu
yeah
I want be mina give me na
so
fana nokuthi siyasiyalela
yeah
cause besinga lot of respect if you man
yeah
they want cause obvious amafuna ama player akusebenze kamele nibe ni happy
sure
so that's the way advantage beyinceda cause
yeah.
I believe as a best coach you need to win you change room yeah once you win the change room then it's easy to win ama game
yeah
so
yeah.
That's the only thing mina beyinceda
yeah
most of the time is cut been spending
so
kula nabo scorte like sif like
simpinja
so then nabo njima baye ground bayazi ukutesa coach nje manje ikhulule
yeah asispane
hey siyabona bayazi nambangela lapha asipane
so so mama as describe wena we coach njani ufuna abagijime mase mama drill wakho uyagijimiwa dlala ibhola dlala ishukela wena we coach njani style of play
ngizokuthi ngibona ngine coach le emabhilini egijima
yeah
because mina the only fitness engibhilwa ngibhilwa kwenza fitness ngebhola
sure
so I don't believe ukuthi
gijima indaba
yeah into ezinjalo sometimes ungamgijima nje umuntu into but angana ngcono angakwazi ukucaba so you cannot usuke nje ugijima umuntu you can't even trap you can't even pass so it's a risk of death
mele moya ingene ngenyawo
yeah umoya sisiphila ngokudlala
sure na busasho like earlier ukuthi wena looking back that 2010 even prior leyo team le onayo is the best team oke waba nayo awungithatha umbeke one yini benza ukuthi labafana babajene you know you had to talk to you straight on me umshishi we had umkhelele no sport lapha manje yini baby isifanele mawubheka na into isifanele yini then
yeah because ngathi into beyisifanele most of the time
yeah
bakhule babo
yeah
so bebadlala team ni wa
sure
so bengikwazi ukuthi like mina mama landa iplay
yeah
I look at iplay ukuthi
sure
I look at ukuthi ubani ngana kanjani
uzofita la
ubani uzofita lapha
bese yakhe yeah
angahambe nje maybe ngithi hayi ngifuna ubishop ngiyazi ayikho ukashe so the team manager selikashe
leader
yeah one costina sila bantu esibelieve ukuthi siyadlala
yeah
when believe ukashe la ibhola most of the time
ne mahumbele udlala tuk tuk
yeah mali esidlala
mali ngeke nje khona
no mali ngeke eish kuba problem
Katala ngeke afite team yakho.
Hayi.
Niyadlala mara.
Na. Wah, inkatanda. Because still uyafana makadla. Uyolila makhosa.
Ngelube nayo la.
No, they are sitting.
Yeah.
Mama bheke the skin.
Yeah.
The best way to defend is to attack. So mean I believe kuma ball thing.
Sure.
So in my game sometimes yes, it's a idea but
yeah. I believe ukudlala.
Abantu abangazokudlala ama spread ball. Sazi ukuthi senzani.
Sure.
If asikwazi ukumapha.
Yeah.
Mina believe nginayo bisho.
Yeah.
Ukuthi asimakeni ngeball.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The
circulate ball and then must circulate.
Sure.
That's how we mark.
Yeah.
At the same time, we know why we circulate the ball, we want to go there and score.
Sure.
Now,
in your coaching days, well, you're still a coach even now, but so Kuluma mainly in the team there. My sister in the team, about to be born. He lived a little bit of a club. Do you want to say that?
I think I'm going to say that.
Sure.
Who would disco? Everyone knows with hey, many talent and the man doesn't. Eh, we are going to be bad to be bad. We are my player.
Sure.
Eh, but when I'm at my favorite, no, which is when I buy a spot, my mom can not afford to buy a spot.
Sure.
So it seems to be being jammed. We come now.
Yeah. So now, Diva, I'm finding your opinion here on this one. But it's show both team. Abanye mabeyibiza ngesilungu bathi mhlambe mawuyenza u-disrespect ama opponent. We recently sabona uSigobe bambhala lapha kuba Rock abelile 3-0 against iPlatinum Stars. Remember ukhetho kwakhe
masukuyalesitalasakhe
sedolisa masuku did the same thing naye kuma-Coffee Cup bedlala ne-Chiefs bamgaya ikhadi. What's your general feeling wena like as mawuyibona le ntwana ziyenza and etimini yakho yinto encourage ukuthi bayenze or wena nje ufuna ibhola lihambe?
Now most of the time, I'm sure that unless you're just guy.
Sure.
So if you learn a skill,
yeah,
you tell you with the skill set, because many was just saying this is only good.
Yeah.
Don't just use the skill set.
Sure.
See, I feel no one would enjoy the skill, but saying the skill set, you can lose.
Yeah.
Because the skill better, I'm sure you play it to the
end. Yeah.
But my favorite the skill up there,
yeah.
So we're the mama skillful players, and we put.
So, looking back, when you coach a little bit, you look back and say, you know, on this particular game, Bishop stood out. This particular game, straight on whatever. You look game, you will look back, you feel proud. Like, you are one of the survivors of
the game. I'm a Kulmanat game final.
Yeah.
Then, before final, there's a game that we played against the. I don't know, but it's an LX by that time.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're playing it somewhere. It was the best game.
Yeah, because that one was very, very tough.
Then we came back, and this is a game in Kumbula, that was our best game. And the other game in my show, final.
Yeah.
The only person who was familiar with the game, not to Chamber. Our major friend was Chamber, Doctor, who was very good.
Yeah.
Then we carried the course. It's called Prickles, if I remember.
Well, is it the same final that who scored was holding the cat con? Asha Mukimbam. Was it the same final?
Yeah, 2010.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the same
final. Oh, Nikumbula, yeah.
Yeah, it's the same final.
Yeah.
Yeah, then we carried the Asha Prickles score.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the same.
Oh, Mshishi Bamchata Lapana. He pioneered a bonnet of him carrying it.
Most of the players.
Yeah.
To be honest, I'm proud of him.
Yeah.
Because normally, But I'm happy playing. My brothers are doing the Zidala, Zidala, Isbat.
Sure.
So I'm happy.
But when as coach Diba, manje in relationship yakho injani namajets? I mean, I was playing with Mshishi, and the likes, injani supply wa mandring, how is life?
Yeah, in life is sharp. As you see, I talk over the phone,
yeah.
Corner like I see, my boy na siplome,
si
talk and in person by one. I into spiller brand.
Into brand.
Yeah.
Like manje 2010 was the spotlight for amateurs ila abaqala ukubona khona imessage yakho ngaba yini eyintwanini ukuthi zibukele uyacaba uyayicaba like as ukuthi nayi ifili nayi mayimane nayi mahlobo nayi discovery why kubalekile ukuthi intwani idlale la
yeah because lapha there's a lot of exposure
yeah.
But at the same time, I'm a professional Mali because I think most of the time, man, I'm a team. They get them up on my players and everything.
Sure.
Six events and my profile when we are able. You can play a tournament in my team. But some of the teams are touch like you see who don't know the level.
Yeah.
Because Mama noticed in Ghana is not as much.
Yeah.
Standard my gambling more than
elite. Yeah.
Which is something a character is
yeah.
If at least we say the talent is not.
Yeah.
Some charges and further again. I think like team has been on a team 4 or 5 PSL or MFT because there's a lot of talent
can like.
Go around like us who figure. Yeah, I am a player and I'm a player.
Now talking about the first cash coach, $1 a month is funny man. So now, I'm a challenge so I'm a winner compared to the group here winner in Phillies game of 2010. Yini oyibona kumehluko and yini i-challenge alabafana laba mhlawumbe engabenza ukuthi banga-realize their full potential sibabone baba bomshisha bomaklaba abotivo in the next 3 years.
Yeah, ngathini ngithi if ungabheke lo disk la the team ebesiphethe 2010 those boys beba 100.
Sure.
This thing lezi ukuthi banje into ezidume zona bezingeke.
Yeah.
But now, you look at now, into ipola la man.
Yeah.
Ipola la man is business.
Yeah.
So man, now, in terms of melody, mentality, and ends, we see change a lot of fun. I think she need a more Emma Akari. Because the mama noticed, let me give you an example. It can slay.
Yeah.
Do we have a team that have PSL?
No.
Any Akari? No.
Yeah. Yeah.
Look at the bus over there. We are going to be. This thing is happening, but like us, we don't have business. So
yeah.
The reason man for you is the reason why we are there.
Yeah.
Which means
se hide information se abantu share information
yeah
when if you cause something engancedi because ufuna ukuy hold up because so it's about you it's no longer about these young boys because yile nto le mangibhekile esishayayo la igazi so and this thing iqale kuphi yabona ngisey la mahotman network dala lawo wadlala lawa yabona so iqala from there ukuthi wona nama ego wabo and then abayenzani bavalela ini upcoming players and upcoming coaches yabona so seyibheke ukuthi manje bona akafuna ukubona angifuna ukubona Bishop ebe right which is ngibona mina the way ngibona that is why these boys they end up bahamba bodlala ama game because babona ngathi emalikini bavaleleka bavalela ama opportunities
and mina I always say ngithi ikazi for ikazi by ikazi mina even umuntu wasekazi kwamele ngenze something ezobenefita iy'ntwana zasekazi
understand
and uqinisile something engayimenshina lapha that's a story for another day that goes to show ukuthi abantu bakhona amabhizinisi akhona but ukuthi kunabantu abangafuni ukuvula ifuba ukuze zibenefite ikazi but manje sithathe siyibuyisele emuva nayi into engifuna ukuyi-understanda and ngabaya bathi iluyise ama-team uyise ikwadi nanani mani iwina le 110,000 nenzani sethenga amakazi sethenga ijesi nayi 110,000 150,000
nenzani ngayo dina yabona masiyiwini imali yabona imali osathana
into engisho ngithi kwisikwadi yonke lento le
imali imali mfethu because asibheke ukuthi asinani lezo zinto sibhize something sifuna senzani sifuna ukuthi imali bese ikhwamenzela and which is into end up ayikhawatha most yama-team na most yeyikwadi
because
ayenda bayenzani ukuthi ah hey siwinile silalile hey hey mina ngihola imali eso yazi ukuthi ama player account up before manje udlala so
njalo
ukuthi umuntu sibaya account bayazi ukuthi hay masiwina la sithola 4000 yabona so incundo zabo sezikuphi sezisemali yabo
so nanenza imali mina bese ngiwinile 2010 nenza nga
masiqedwe na 2010 manje lapha ezashaya nje fathe front blind
sitna phuma la estira makhulomo na phela ngathi
sangena ka bricks
ya
usubonga
ka yakumbula
bashaywa iparty yabo yazi mosebenzi police zama drinks awo
into zama drinks
ya uyazi ngisho siwinile manje siyingwenya
phela
eh manje eish mara at least sasheranya na the following day
ya
kwabona umcimbi yalo uyazi mfuta sashayela amadrinks awo ya yabo bebajabulile nabo
ya
bathi bathola ukuthi jabula khona yazi ujabula kuzanana ama results akhona sangabi na same best team because of uyayazi manje ukuthi injani imali iyacabanisa
into yankawad
into yasikawad yasibulalela ne team yethu vela thola eish
ayisahlangani we akusasiliya binawo the previous year
ah leyona mfuthu yabona leyona namanje nangiphethe ithombe zakhona mina usibheka solo ngihlale
ngizibheka
ethe mara lethi meso unwe ethi uzayithola mara one day ngizoyithola
ayizohlangana le ngale phishini nayo uzohlanganisa na uthe manje uqala iBEE kwaba nama crowd bana kulandayo adidiba uneyintwana sokufakela imali ehlanzi lethi awungitshele ke diba ke ngoba nami ibhola ngidlalile myself neimpintshi ezidlalile ibhola bathe ebholeni kuyathakathwa njengibeke polite bathe ebholeni kuyafafazilwa abanye bayesontweni abanye bajapha ama-promo stove usiporo bayasethi bagwinya amagodo ama experiences wakho wena?
Yeah.
Imaphi?
Hey, bethu yabona lapho. Baba zongilanda after squad, sa for my team.
Sure.
Sayibiza iphi?
Mhm.
Yabo?
Yeah.
Sadlala kaCastle.
Yeah.
Sasenge sitha sikhasa.
KaCastle ya.
Yeah, sacala ku SAP.
Mhm.
So sadlala per season. Sathi number 8, second season sathi number 2.
Mhm.
Then bathenga status saku ABC.
ABC mthibi ya.
Yeah, saku ABC. Hey, I wanna Yeah, ngathi mina angisho team ne team ne culture
yakho. Sure.
Nendlu nendlu ne culture.
Yeah.
Angeke akukho lapho ngena umthetho khona.
Sure.
Eyathi beli team athina bese from a squad team bese sidlela ifish nebisi.
Yeah.
Besidla singazi ukuthi why.
Bandlisa.
Yeah, bathi ucombozi baphi ifish bese uthi
Yeah
so kuzibisi.
Yeah.
Asazi ukuthi why bisenza kanjalo.
Sure.
Siyenza nje. Even ama player amasdala. Besenza the same thing. Shothi bekuyise kwi culture ye fishing nebisi. They are like fishing nebisi all the way has changed. Even now, fishing nebisi is my I think about yenze right. Basibona.
So maladin fish nebisi zenzani?
Ah mina mazi yazi ngiyakutshela mama yabona yazi mama na mama player usho coach
sure
manje uma uqala ubuza badaye wena usho coach thina sidlisa ama player yabona
sure
eh manje wanna understand ukuthi why fish nebisi ngisafuna ukubuza lo yohlukumani khona ihlukumani bathu sabona ukubuza why can't we now ukhiphi indawo le fish yabo
I'm sure nawe mawuvalele la nokubamba ifish nebisi hayi mina game yamgeke
no mina hayi mina nje
ngikhela
hayi amfiki lapha
amfiki yeah
I believe a change yabo
hayi
ngiyathandazela maybe ngizibuzele itiye lami ngihambe nabo bayazi lapha kutayo lo uzambele umsiyoni lo sinikele nathi
ne no it makes sense but angithi obvious kwamele asigqeki but into ekuthi is part of ibhola
yeah ezinjalo
yeah and the best part phela abantu leitori lezi umuntu ongazi ongeke ebholeni yabo
yeah
yeah sesivala coach ngizokubuza iquestion like abanye bayithola ukuthi is very difficult ukuyiphendula le question leyo and ngiyazi for when izoba difficult bangathi ngiyena know the best 11 yakho mhlawumbe ungathi yabona kuthiwa diba kusasa uyodlala ne iClub World Cup yodlala neBayern hlanganisa i-team okuwa yi-coach uthathe into ibe ukuthi nayi-team engabana ngaba bobani
sikhuluma ngomzansi
wena i-team okuwa yi-coach udiba nje ukuthi nayi-team engayi-coach okuthiwa wena hlanganisa isquad ke nayithembisa nje but siya ku-Club World Cup thembisa 11
okay abo goalkeeper ngathini intwana ezikhona manje khona intwana kwaJabululu sinabo Minaj
sure
abo Phuthi
yeah
yeah there's a boy abacha Chris
sure
I think it's from my boy
yeah
because I'm part of the first choice I'm sure so Spanish experience
sure yeah so number 1 ubani
singathi number 1 Minaj yabo
number 1 so that's the best team ethembise yonke kwayibona ukuyayikhutshwa ukuyadlala against yona so Minaj right
yeah
okay so emuva nabo bayi 4 I right back yakho ngabo bani the best right back ukuyayi coach nje
the best right back
yeah ongayithathise ku Club World Cup
Mishak ne bambiza mkebule is from
oh ngiyambona Mishak
umlo
yeah
noma ngathi center back
yeah
right center back
sure
Ngita 2x but
sure Olan Story
yeah
then into left center back
left center back ngaletha u who's this boy ngathi Zwid yamazo
Zwid ngiyambona
yeah
Highlands Stellenbosch yeah
maybe left back
yeah
there's a boy Oseza naye abakamazi bathu Khanyiza
sure
yeah
okay
Emetliyam. We counting on professional or we counting
best players who are coach like us nje.
Oh hala ma player manje.
Yidasa injini nzima.
Angayikuzo wanted.
But angedlala si 11.
Yeah, obvious.
So your 11, your best 11 manje sicala la isiswini sephambili.
Ah, mphethu kuye la isiswini. Ah, ngivela ngilahleka ngathi DR ngisprayom ngathi nation.
Yeah.
There's the boy that I go to
Chess Galaxy.
Chess Galaxy. Nation.
Yeah.
Maybe in Tafu, Miti, Mshishi.
Yeah.
Then in Miti, Raj.
Yeah.
Raj in Miti Stumu.
Sure.
Going up front.
Yeah.
Ngachachu Trevor going up front.
Sure. Trevor Upadi.
Who's that boy? Trevor Spur.
Spur, yeah. Upadi, yeah.
Yeah, Upadi.
That will be your best 11.
Yeah, le ngaba ebest lebe engingadlala ngayo.
Ngaya ngayi pike.
Yeah, lapho
mina. I know inzima le question le. Ngibebe problem no pizza dela ke. Usethi skimme sena left back. Hayi lapho ngizobuya. Because inzima. But just in conclusion coach, sitshela ukuthi currently wenzani wena football wise and also ukuthi mhlambe ukuphi la ufisa ukuzibona ukhona coaching wise or maybe uyesigela for ukugeleza mhlawumbe uthole ama license wakho ukuphi la ufuna ukuzibona khona bese in the next 5 years but the first question is you know yenza manje football wise
na oka manje ngi busy nembana
yeah
but my teacher has we start afresh my teacher yabo so screen akona la school to
sure
intwana mina maybe it's a take game nazo manje
yeah
yeah they are playing we like a cast by visa evita
sure
yeah era no sponsor in islands
oh okay yeah
yeah so ni business nazo intwana lezo
sure
impushana nazo
yeah
cast manje
sure sure mhlambe in future coach diva ukuphi la ufuna ukuzibona ukhona and because wonke umuntu wasekhaya uyazi ukuthi you very passionate about football so ukuphi la mhlambe ungafuna ukuzibona ukhona coaching wise in the next 5-10 years
the next yes mina yabona mngu Dr. Mashishi ngiyayibona PSL
yeah
mina ngaphupha ngise Spain
coach era
yeah
sure
yeah that's my dream ukuzibona Mr. Speed.
Yeah.
Yeah, ngikhuluma ngala ayibo mangiphethela amathimu ngala.
Sure.
Because that's my style of play.
Yeah. And maybe it is possible whoever thought ukuthi a South African coach Pitso Msimane can go ayo kulala abantu ala.
Azange bathenge.
So it's definitely attainable.
And usadlule.
Usadlule. Yeah, because I mean manje yobe ku club World Cup, I mean uthathe i bronze medal. So imvulela ama channel.
So next season is sure. So bona kula phakho iPL. Yeah. Azamba.
Akho cha.
Yeah, azamba.
Yeah.
So about defeat.
Yeah. If you believe
good. Yeah, ukuthi lapha ya.
Yeah. Last your thing, promise. Well, what's your view on the current state of football? Either bafana bafana, either Chiefs, Pirates, Sundowns. Just the general view. What's your general feeling which I bola wona bola nje
thanks kumele mathina
school manje nje general is African football qala kubafana bafana if qala kubafana bafana ukuthi yabetha if PSL whatever ucabanga what's your feeling nje just general about the disc as all of it
yeah ngathi imbetesh yabona i disc la yamzansi bethu to be honest
yeah
I don't believe it
yeah
Yeah, they didn't really like me. They're fatuated. So, yeah. Trust me, the problem, when I came here, I was able to say, which is Isab.
Yeah.
Then, Max, I was able to say,
yeah,
you're right. And you may be able to use your
right. Yeah.
Because if we come to scratch our ass,
yeah.
We start from common grassroots, from here, common LFA,
that is a
particular development, then we are going to see one. I think it's over the quality in there. Because mama tell notice la my LFA baba isikhathe esiningi abanaki. And that's where I'm a player boy.
Of course, yeah.
Yeah, I understand. Because the player manage development chacha ngupi from ekasi here lapha. So if it can start bacheke ube ne lokuzana ube ne partnership between igela
and
my team. Then kanjalo we still put a lot of quality quality players.
Lapho uqala la iya phezulu.
Yeah, iqala la. Iqala ezantsi iya
phezulu.
Not ukuthi iqala ephezulu ezantsi, which is into siyenza manje siqale sizale. Then my episode moshakala. Don't expect it abana kwezulu.
Yeah.
To start la then uzokhona ukuthi le yobeki be right.
Manje basifuna manje 3-5. So wathola laphi singawuqalanga lapha.
Yeah, I understand.
Ufuna sekala
lapha. Ufuna sekala lapha phezulu. Ama qualities wakho na uwathole.
Yeah. Sure. In closure coach kunentwana ebhayi phosta nayo. Kunentwana ebhayi chaza isiphathako. Zigay advise ukuthi mfana to be a complete footballer, to be the next Lerato Shabang, Ntsetsi Mahua, George Maluleke, Chambers 1-2-3 yenza lokhu nalokhu. Just your advice to intwana.
Yeah, ngiyazithipha iy'ntwana ezibhayo yabona ngayikasi uthi turns look i-football it's business but ihamba ne-discipline because talent alone
ameke usurvive
and to be successful you need to face ezinye izinto ama-failure u-struggling
come
just ngeke usuke nje just uba successful unga-struggling
sure
so the only thing I'm ngibatshela yona go then we try as then we fail
yeah
uma sabe ukubuya ube namahlono ukuthi ah man eish bazothini bazothini no
yabo
so
khubeke
into engayisho
yeah
yabona discipline yiyo ezacala
sure
so Nekuthini netalent.
Yeah.
But awuna discipline.
Talent alone is not enough.
Yeah, alikho enough. Yeah, man.
Yeah. Yeah, no, man, coach. You know ngiyazi ngedore bayo ngayishela. Kunento ezibhayo esingaringa ngazo yabona. Yeah, but for now ngiyabonga for isikhathi sakho coach and from Tina just ukuthi there's no problem now, like means we appreciate your contribution to football yabona, and from me I wish you nothing but the best in all your future endeavors in terms of coaching, in terms of an ethnic talent addition yabona. So sibonga kakhulu for isikhathi sakho mqeqeshi. Yeah, so there you have it from coach Diba umqeqeshi. To be successful, you need to go through our struggles, but most importantly, mentioned Uti, you need to be disciplined to be a complete footballer. So there was another episode of Usepenjini no Monga, Umnandi Medisky, Lasse Bukwini. Ngela Wenzeganje, Masha Nati, on all social media platforms. The handles are Usepenjini no Monga. Like us, follow us, retweet, Yenze Noma Hin, Namikabo Bishop Monga Medi. We can see football, sing him the shwee, in the car.